Hello! Hello! We're all here from the Tiger Club.
I'm Anxious the Elephant.
I'm Greedy the Gorilla.
I'm Sylvester the Snake.
And I'm Manic the Parrot.
And of course, I'm
Rory.
And little bear cubs.
We're having fun in the Tiger Club.
Running through the jungle, climbing up a tree.
See a big orangutan staring down at me.
Swim across the river, crocodile sea.
There's so much fun here for you and me.
Because we're taming the tigers, we're chasing the cheetahs, we're running from rhinos
and big alligators.
From giant
Tiger Club.
Where are we?
Tiger Club.
Where are we? Where are you?
Tiger Club.
Running through the jungle, climbing up a tree.
See a big orangutan staring down at me.
Swim across a river, crocodile to sea.
There's so much fun here for you and me.
So rub your eyes, get out of bed. It's time to get up, you sleepy head.
Turn on to Tiger TV.
Turn on and you will see.
Rory and all his friends, cause you know we
gotta
turn on to our Tiger TV show.
So rub your eyes, get out of bed. It's time to get up, you sleepy head.
Turn on to Tiger TV.
Turn on and you will see.
Rory and all his friends, cause you know
we gotta
turn on to our Tiger TV show.
TV.
Hey, kids, that was cool. And now it's time for this.
I want to be on Tiger TV.
Okay, Anxious, this is really easy. Just listen to the voice of the caller, and they'll guide you to where the tail should be on the elephant.
Oh, Rory, I hope I get it right.
Our caller has three chances. If they don't get it right after that, they lose. But if they get it right in three goes, they win. All right, everybody, here we go. Are you ready, Anxious?
I'm ready.
I want to be on Tiger TV.
Can we have our first caller, please, on the line? Do we have line three? Line three, are you there?
Hello.
Hi there. Who's on line three?
Hello, my name's Shannon.
Hi, Shannon. Where are you calling from?
From Southport.
And you know the rules of the game?
Yes, I think so.
Okay, when the music starts, shout out to Anxious and tell her where to put the tail. Say hello to Anxious, Shannon.
Hello, Anxious.
Oh, hi, Shannon. Let's do it.
Now, here's the countdown. 3, 2, 1, go!
Left, 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 right, 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 left, 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 there.
No, that's not it. Second try.
Down, 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 down. Left, 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 but there.
No, that's not it either. Third try. This is your last chance.
Left, 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 right, 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 left, 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 there.
Oh, bad luck. That's not it either. Better luck next time, Shannon. Goodbye.
Bye.
I want to be on Tiger TV.
Okay. Who's on line five?
Hello?
Hi, caller, what's your name?
My name? Stuart. Hey, Stuart's my name.
Okay, hi, Stuart. Where are you calling from?
Bananas. Fife! Aye, Fife!
Okay, Stuart, you know the rules of the game?
You put the tail on the elephant and you win a prize!
That's right!
Is there any chance the prize might be a bunch of bananas?
A bunch of bananas? No, it's Tiger Club goodies. You know, something sounds strange about this voice, but I just can't figure it out. I wonder who it could be. Okay. When the music starts, shout out to Anxious and tell her where to put the tail. Are you ready?
Aye.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
Left, there!
No, that's not it. Second try.
Bananas! Down! Left, there!
No, that's not it either. Third try, and this is your last chance.
Left, right, no, not there. There.
Oh, what's happening? Oh,
Greedy, it was you on the telephone all along. You were trying to win the game, but you just cheated.
Rory, I just thought I might be able to win some goodies from the Tiger Club or a bunch of bananas or something.
Well, Greedy, you had me fooled. But you really shouldn't cheat when you play a game, you know.
Oh, sorry, Rory. I won't do it again.
Turn it on, the dance floor. to flow. We gotta stamp our feet.
To our favorite songs.
Turn it on,
turn it on the dance floor.
'Cause when the tiger let the man beat begins to flow, we've got to stamp our feet. Oh, I love this bit. Oh, no, I'm gonna be a bit dizzy. Hold me, son, but I'm going to fall down. Oh, dear.
Tiger music driving us crazy.
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 'Cause when the tiger
on rhythm and beat begins to flow, we gotta stamp our feet. Tiger music driving us crazy. Hi, kids. And now it's time for this.
Here is the news. Today, Nellie the elephant and her sister Beryl had to call off their sponsored swim. They only had one pair of trunks.
And in the singing competition, Animals Are Groovy, Basil the Bee was disqualified for humming and buzzing. He said he will appeal as he had just forgotten the words. Well, let's face it, he's no sting, is he?
Prudence the giraffe has lost her pink pyjamas again. We asked her for a comment. She said that it was a pain in the neck.
And finally, the chimps are in trouble again for spreading stories about margarine. I can't believe that's not better.
Rory, is there anything that I can do for the show?
Well, Anxious, I've got a very important job for you to do.
Oh, Rory, what's this? It looks really exciting.
Well, this is going to help you do your job on Tiger TV.
Oh, am I going to be a weather girl, Rory?
That's right, Anxious, because you're my little ray of sunshine.
Oh, Rory, you say the nicest things.
Remember, Anxious, it'll be a tough job, and I'm relying on you.
Oh, wow! I'm gonna be a weather girl!
Whatever the weather, it's gonna be fine, because I like sunshine. Whatever the weather,
come on with the sunshine
again when the snow comes down. blow strong, then I'll be singing the weather song.
Hi, kids!
Hello, everybody!
Hiya, hiya, hiya!
Can you guess where we are? Have a look around and see.
That's right. We're at the playground.
What are we doing?
We've been playing all kinds of games. Running. Jumping. Climbing. All my favorite games. Even paddling in the paddling pool. Oh, we're having so much fun.
Wow! Tiger Cub kids can see and do all kinds of things.
I want to be on Tiger TV.
Hello? Hello? Where's everybody gone to now? I think I might just have another banana. See you later! I don't want to eat an apple, I don't want to eat a pear. I know they're very good for me, but I don't really care. There's only one thing on my mind, and it's hanging in a tree. It's a great big bunch of ripe bananas waiting there for me.
Banana, banana, has to be a banana.
Banana, banana, yellow or green bananas. It doesn't matter what you say, I'm going to eat it anyway. A banana. I eat them in the morning, I eat them for my lunch. I don't care if they're fat or thin, as long as they're in a bunch. I know I'm not the kind of chap that you'd invite for tea, but I won't eat your chocolate cake because the bananas are for me. Banana, banana, yellow or green banana. It doesn't matter what you say, I'm going to eat it anyway.
Banana, banana.
Hey, kiss a banana. Banana, banana, banana.
Rory, can I have banana now, please?
No, finish the song, Greedy.
Okay, Rory, whatever you say.
Another verse. I hide them in the treetops, I bury them in the ground. I leave them under bushes, where I hope they won't be found. I always keep a store and then I eat a lot, you see. So don't you go and look for them, cause bananas are for me.
Banana, banana,
has to be a banana. Banana, banana, yellow or green banana. It doesn't matter what you say, I'm going to eat it anyway. Is a banana. It has to be a banana, you know. A banana for me. In fact, I'm just in time to have one now. So I think I'll be off and have my banana. I can't wait. I can't wait. Hey, kiss a banana.
And now it's round two. Fingers on the buzzers. Teams, locate your buzzers. Okay, everyone. Yes, Greedy, what is it?
Nothing, Rory. I'm just trying out my buzzer.
Okay, Greedy, now, when I ask a question... Yes, Greedy?
Sorry, Rory, I was just leaning on it.
Okay, Greedy. Now, when I ask a question, if you know the answer, press your buzzer. Is everybody ready? Yes, Greedy.
Aye, Rory, I'm ready.
You don't need to buzz for that question, Greedy.
Sorry, Rory.
Now. Greedy, what are you doing?
I've got my fingers stuck.
Oh, Greedy, you're so silly.
Can we get on with it, please? I'm a celebrity snake. Somebody get me out of here.
Okay, everyone, first question. Who has a long neck, eats the leaves at the top of the trees, and wears pink pajamas? Anxious.
Oh, it's Prudence the giraffe.
Correct. 2 points to the yellow team. Next question. What hangs on the trees is yellow and tastes delicious?
Rory! I know that one, Rory! I know that one!
Okay, Greedy, what's the answer?
It's bananas! It's bananas!
Correct! 2 points to the green team. Now, at the end of that round, Anxious and Sylvester in the yellow team are in the lead with 4 points. And Greedy and Manic in the green team are behind with 2 points.
Coconut quiz!
To the Tiger Club. Tuesday comes, we don't hesitate, and Wednesday's so much fun.
All day long. Sing our song.
Sing this song.
Loud and strong. Yeah.
Groovin' and the Tiger Club.
Hi, kids!
Hello, everybody!
Hiya, hiya, hiya!
Can you guess where we are? Have a look around and see.
That's right! We're at the shop!
What are we doing?
We've just been shopping! Look at all the things Rory has got in his bag! And look at all the things that Greedy has bought! And I have my very own special bag, too. Oh, we're having so much fun.
Wow, Tiger Club kids can see and do all kinds of things.
I want to be on Tiger TV.
Kids!
Hello, everybody!
Hiya, hiya, hiya!
Can you guess where we are? Have a look around and see.
That's right! We're in the laundrette!
What are we doing?
We're going to wash our beach towels and make them all clean again. How many washing machines can we see? That's right! Three! And how many drying machines? Let's count the dryers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we're having so much fun.
Wow, Tiger Club kids can see and do all kinds of things.
Sylvester the Snake here, at your service, and ready to perform for you. Luckily, at the moment, I'm here without that stupid bird,
Manic the Parrot! Squawk!
Oh,
here I am, Sylvester!
Oh, Manic, why do you have to ruin everything?
I didn't ruin anything! You do it all the time!
Oh, that's a lie!
Always you making mistakes every single time!
Come here, explain yourself!
The news is happening today.
It's live on your TV.
And it's coming your way.
I'm a superstar, fans follow me around.
No, you're a silly bird who makes a silly sound.
And here's another story about a famous tiger called Rory. He plays a cool guitar for everyone to see.
Here on Tiger TV.
Hey! We're gonna read the news. You're gonna hear.
It will cause a panic.
I'm a crazy bird and my name is Manic!
But I'm a news presenter, I'll be a big success.
No, you're not, Sylvester, you just look a mess!
Oh, really?
About a famous tiger called Rory.
He plays a cool guitar
for everyone to see.
Squaw! Here on Tiger TV.
Hey! We're gonna read the news.
Squaw! You're gonna hear. There's a cool guitar for everyone to see. Here on Tiger TV,
we're gonna read the news.
You're gonna hear the news. First on Tiger TV.
Hey, we're gonna read the news. You're gonna hear.
Got something really spooky and special for you. Manic? Sylvester? Hey, where are you guys?
Wait a minute. Just to prove to you I'm not a total spacehead, just take a look through my telescope. You can see the stars and the moon. Ooh, it's so exciting. You might even see a UFO.
UFO? What? You mean an ugly fat ostrich?
No, you idiot. It stands for Unidentified Flying Object. A spaceship.
Oh, if you say so. Well, let me have a look then.
No, no, me first. I want to look first.
Oh, okay. Squawk!
Oh. Oh, my. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my giddy aunt. What on earth? What in space? It's a...
Let me take a look. Let me take a look, Sylvester. You're probably just seeing things. Squawk! 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 Take cover! Take cover! It's a VBO!
VBO? VBO? What are you squawking about?
It's a very big object!
No! It's a UFO! An unidentified flying object! It's a spaceship!
Squawk! Squawk! What are we going to do? What are we going to do?
We're going to make contact, you stupid bird. You know, E.T., phone home. They could be coming to invade us.
Phone home?
Yes. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I must fix up my super radio transmitter communicator thingy.
Why?
Because I'm calling a spaceman. You stay here and keep an eye on that spaceship while I set up my radio communicator.
Whatever you say, Sylvester.
Banana, banana, has to be a banana. Hello, Manic. What are you doing hanging around?
Hanging around? Hanging around? I'm not hanging around.
Who is it? Who's that?
It's me!
Oh, hello, Greedy. I'm just fixing my radio communicator.
Your what?
There's no time to waste. Manic can explain.
I'm not with you. Explain what?
Squawk! Something very strange and exciting has happened, Greedy, and we have to tell all the Tiger Club.
Oh, it sounds very important.
It is important. Squawk! It all started when... Sylvester couldn't believe what he saw, and he said, have a look at this. And when I did, wow, squawk, that's when I saw it. It was a...
Manic, I didn't quite get that.
Look, Greedy, I'll tell you again, but make sure that you listen this time. Me and Sylvester were...
Hi, everyone. Hey, what's happened?
Yes, Greedy. Tell us what's happened.
Well, you see, it's, well, it's like this. It's, well...
Out of this world and all around the universe, Tiger Club kids are gonna make it right. Out of this world, number one, we are the best. Tiger Club kids are gonna rock this world tonight.
Did you see the sky tonight? The moon began to rock. All the stars were shining bright. There's a party going on.
A spaceship from the galaxy. Ground control, send up your laser beam.
Out of this world and all around the universe,
Tiger Club kids are gonna make it right.
Out of this world,
number one, we are the best.
So listen up, gonna tell you why. It's my spaceship that's in the sky.
Oh, Rory, I just love this tune. I could fly right to the moon.
We've been to Mars on a holiday. I have my bananas all the way.
We got beamed up and we got beamed down.
I feel quite sick, the room's spinning around.
Rory.
Anxious.
Greedy getting in the groove.
Sylvester, Manic, dancing in the DJ booth.
Out of this world.
And all around the universe.
Kids are gonna make it right.
Out of this world.
kids are gonna make it right.
Out of this world, number one, we are the best.
Tiger Club kids are gonna rock this world tonight.
Did you see the sky tonight? The moon began to rock. All the stars were shining bright. There's a party going on.
A spaceship from the galaxy.
Ground control, send up your laser beam.
We're out of this world and all around the universe.
Tiger Club kids are gonna make it right.
Out of this world,
number one, we are the best.
Tiger Club kids are gonna rock this world tonight.
Tiger Club kids are gonna make it right.
Out of this world,
number one, we are the best.
Tiger Club kids are gonna rock this world.
Tiger Club.
I'm Anxious the Elephant.
I'm Greedy the Gorilla.
I'm Sylvester the Snake.
And I'm Manic the Parrot.
And of course, I'm
Rory the Tiger.
That's right. Hey.
We're having fun in the Tiger Club. Tiger
and little bear cubs.
We're having fun in the Tiger Club.
Running through the jungle, climbing up a tree.
See a big orangutan staring down at me.
Swim across the river, crocodile sea.
There's so much fun here for you and me.
Climbing up a tree.
See a big orangutan staring down at me.
Swim across a river, crocodile to sea.
There's so much fun here for you and me.
Because we're taming the tigers, we're chasing the cheetahs, we're running from rhinos,
from big alligators,
from giant gorillas to little bear cubs.
We're having fun in the Tiger Club.
Tiger, 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 tiger.
See you next time in the Tiger Club. We've got time for just one more song before we go, and you can join in with it too. If you know the actions, stand up and join in with us. Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Thank you.
Hey, kids! Sorry about that. Sorry, I'm just not used to this camera being in front of me. Okay, let's go again. Hi, kids! Well, I haven't got a clue what comes next. I should have learned a script, I guess. Okay, let's go again. Hi, kids! And welcome to... No, sorry, it's gone again. What must you think of me?
Wait! Look, I'm sorry, I can't work with this bird.
Why are you always me?
Putting me off!
I'm not, I swear,
yes,
I'm
you
not,
are.
Honestly.
Very unprofessional.
Shush, come on. Let go, Sylvester, I'm doing it!
No, I'm doing it, you stupid bird!
No, I'm doing it, give it here! Don't let me have it!
Look, at least I stick to the script, you just wing it!
Look, you were the one who was making all the mistakes in the first place, give it
that's
here!
That's right, go and suck up to the director! Just try and get another feather in your cap!
I'm stuck!
Oh, Greedy, you're so silly!
Can we get on with it, please? I'm a celebrity snake! Somebody get me out of here!
Oh!
Okay. The ego has landed!
Well, you are, eh? Don't you remember? Go on, Sylvester! Is that lunch?
Amateurs. So anyway, I said to the girl who does my hair, she's called Vera, I said, hello, Vera. I said, listen, if you can't do a complete shampoo and set, I'm simply not interested. What?
No.
What? We're on air? Oh, live! Oh! Why did you tell me? Shut up! Here is the news. Shut up, Manic!
I was ready.
Sorry, loves, can we go again?
I was ready, darling.
I can't work with this bird.
I was ready, darling.
It's getting me in a flap.
Rory, I can do it now. I can do it! Rory, hey, it's me! I can do it now! Right, ready! Scene five, take... Oh, it's a great big one, this is, I'll tell you! Oh,